In this chapter, we will get introduced to a type of convection process called forced convection. We know that convection is a mode of heat transfer between two bodies having a relative motion. It is of two types: forced convection and free convection. But in this chapter, we will discuss only about forced convection. Let's consider the same hot slab example. To cool this slab faster, let us place a blower near it. We see that air from the blower blows over this slab at a faster rate, increasing its rate of convection. As a result, this slab cools faster than the slab placed in the open air without a cooler near it. Here, the external source, that is the blower, forces the convection heat transfer rate of the slab to increase. Such type of convection in which fluid motion is generated by an external source, like fan, is known as forced convection. We see that when a fluid, say, air flows over this, a parabolic layer is formed over its surface along the flow. This is due to the viscosity of air. This parabolic layer of air, where the viscosity effects are felt, is known as the boundary layer. It consists of three zones: laminar zone, transition zone, and turbulent zone. The boundary layer is classified as velocity boundary layer and thermal boundary layer. In the velocity boundary layer, velocity of the different layers of fluid varies along the direction normal to the surface. And in thermal boundary layer, temperature of the different layers of fluid varies along the direction normal to the surface. We have divided this chapter into three parts. In part A, we will learn about the concepts of boundary layer. In part B, we will learn about the laminar boundary layer. And in part C, we will learn about the turbulent boundary layer. Now let's understand this chapter in detail.